What's this Battle Lab? Is it a new racing game or something?
Yep. It's so realistic, you feel like you're right on the track.
Here's your helmet.
Just step on the clutch and start the engine.
The engine noise is so loud, and I can feel the vibration!
You want to change gears quickly. Keep shifting and go straight to fifth.
This is scary! It's like I'm driving a real race car!
Push harder on your throttle. Increase the RPM.
Huh? Who's that? Holy cow! You were a lap behind a minute ago, but now you're neck and neck!
Whoa! That's unreal! Take a look at his time!
He handles those turns like a real race car driver!
I can't see! How fast is he going? 400 kilometers per hour!
Usagi, look out for the wall!
Huh?
Are you okay?
This game feels real even when you crash!
At speed? Did you realize how fast you were going? Yeah, it didn't feel fast at all! I could hardly sense anything with the helmet on!
Really?
Huh?
If that's true, you should try out the track sometime. You might have a hidden talent for racing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Your eyes, their color has a certain air of nobility. You may have been a prince in a past life.
That's an odd thing to say to a guy you don't know.
This mirror, it reflects one's previous lives.
Well, I gotta go. Let's race sometime. See ya, Bunhead.
Apologies. Forget what I just said. I didn't mean anything by it. Have a good day. You seem to have made a new friend in there.
Jealous?
Don't be ridiculous.
That bunhead girl. She seems so innocent and naive. I thought it was cute.